Hi, my name is Stacey. I'm here today with GMC, and we are bringing you our all-new 2014 Sierra. This is our 1500 truck. It's been redesigned this year. It's going into production in April, and it's going to be released around July to the public. Now, you can just tell at a glance that we have a whole new exterior redesign on this vehicle. New projector beam headlamps, these are standard, along with a chrome grille surround and chrome bumper as well. Front park assist is something that is new this year. Now, that's going to go ahead and aid you when you're pulling into your garage to make sure that you don't get scratches on your beautiful new truck. We do have a unique wheel arch molding system. It's just here, and it's going to go ahead and prevent things like scratches and anything that the construction site might throw up to scratch your paint. On the inside is a wheel mold, and that's made out of a wicking fabric. Now, what that's designed to do is absorb sound. It's also lighter than plastic, so it goes ahead and lightens up the vehicle a little bit. Of course, all these things come into nature when increasing your fuel economy, and it does keep moisture out from under the vehicle. We do offer anywhere from a 17 to 22 inch wheel, depending on what is preferred on the truck. You've got a nice big wheel well. Sometimes you like to fill that up there. As you can see by our whole new interior, everything's been redesigned. All of the controls are clustered logically according to function. Everything's large and easy to reach. All the buttons are rubberized, which is great if you're working with gloves on. There's also tons of storage inside. Both doors, actually all four doors, have lots of pockets, oversized bottle holders. There's even a nice big center console that is large enough to house hanging file folders. Now, you've got a 110 volt outlet, three USB ports, lots of other charging and docking stations so that all of your smart devices will stay useful for you. And it essentially attributes to a really great mobile office. So if you're a guy that works out of your truck, you've got tons and tons of options here to make it work nicely for you, so you don't have to compromise business for pleasure and luxury. Now, this is our crew cab model. So we do have a bigger rear door. We have given you an additional 2 inches of leg room in the back of the crew cab. Our extended cab now works very much the same way. No more suicide door there. You don't have to worry about opening the door in the front to get the gentleman in the back seat out. You just go ahead and you just open the same way, and it's easier and a little bit more easy for you to use in tight parking spaces. We have gone ahead and added an additional 2 inches of legroom on the crew cab, and you'll notice lots of door pockets as well for increased storage and water bottle holders. There is a 40-60 split in the rear seat, so if you push the bottom of the seat up, you can also use the floor for other things like toolboxes or the dog, whatever you need to take with you. It's very accommodating. New safety features have also been included. I've already mentioned the front park assist in addition to our rear park assist, our rear vision camera, which is located just under the tailgate handle, and there's also lane departure warning and forward collision alert on this vehicle. Of course, we do have our new standard rear tailgate step up here. We're very proud of this rear corner step. You will go ahead and set your work boot just inside. It's made to accommodate the biggest work boot. And there's a little handrail here, a little hand grip that's incorporated into the rear stake pocket. So boot in, hand here, and you can jump up really quickly and have easy access to the bed. No moving parts to break. So that is standard on any truck that you should purchase as far as a 2014 Sierra is concerned, aside from the all-terrain model. Now, this is our new tailgate. We're very proud of the tailgate. We have integrated a torsion bar and dampeners here, and it makes it work really smoothly. You don't even have to touch the tailgate for it to work. It lowers on its own, which is a little bit of luxury is there as well. And it's very easy to push back up. We do offer you a 4.3 V6, a 5.3 V8, and a 6.2 V8 option. Now, those numbers feel familiar. They're numbers we've heard before, but what makes them new and redesigned is the exciting new technology that comes on each engine. You've got variable valve timing, direct injection technology, and also your active fuel management. Now, for those of you that may not be aware of how active fuel management works, is it takes your V6 or your V8 engine and allows it to default to using just 4 cylinders, so it's saving you money. So should you not be using full power on the highway, it's going to go ahead and cut that down and save you fuel economy. And this is where we're hoping to see big results as far as our fuel economy is concerned, but without having to compromise the power and strength of the vehicle as well.